Hi friends, welcome to Wisdom Online Max channel. Very good morning to all of you. From the diagram given that two circles is equal to 10, they given, then 2 circle plus circle, 2 circles is equal to 10, then each circle is equal to 10 by 2 is equal to 5, you will get, so circle value is equal to 5. Second line, if you observe, circle into square into, sorry, plus one more square is equal to 12, they given. Bodmer's rule you should be apply. First you have to be multiply circle into square. After that you should be add. Circle value how much? Substitute that one. So 5 into circle plus circle is equal to 12. So 5 into s, first you should be multiply according to the Bodmer's rule. 5s plus single s is equal to 12. So 5 plus single s, 5 plus 1, 6s is equal to 12. And then say square is equal to 12 by 6 is equal to 2. You will get as a square value. Okay, let us see the third line. Given that circle into square minus triangle into circle is equal to circle. Substitute what and all values you know. Circle 5 into square value is 2 minus triangle, we don't know right as it is, into circle is 5, circle is 5. Apply the Bodmer's rule. 5 into 2, 10 minus 5 into t. 5t is equal to 5. Transpose this 5 to this side, this 5t to that side. So 10 minus 5 is equal to 5t. So 5 is equal to 5t you will get. Then 5, this 5 is moved to this side, divided by 5 is equal to t. So t value is equal to 1 we will get. So triangle value is equal to 1 is the puzzle answer. Thank you for watching.
Let us see who and all solve this puzzle. The puzzle winners are today's puzzle is number puzzle given. Try to give the answer. If you like these videos, please give one like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon for getting the further notifications. Thank you for watching. Your time starts now.
T minus 30 seconds. T minus 20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero.